friends, Alina, and today we're going to be showing you guys our DNA Kids house. So
before we get on with this video, this shout out today goes to...
Thank you, it's just me, Alexa, and Giselle for liking and subscribing to our videos. We love you.
Let's go in.
I'm the leader. I know what I have to do. First, we're going to start with our downstairs.
Okay, so when you guys see, you guys will see when you enter our house, you will see a lot of doors. You will see this fish tank. It's a small hallway, by the way.
And guess what? I'll show you what the fish tank does. So you see all the colors here? Which one? Comment down below which one do you want to press. I want to press green. Okay, there. Green. Blue. Purple. And pink. I'm going to put lighter.
Okay, so now let's move on to the next thing. So we have our bathroom. It's a very small bathroom. It's for one person. So here's our window. It's big and large. We have some lights and mirror. We have decoration.
And we have
towels. This cool thing.
It's with shells inside of a bottle.
And we have this decoration that is plates. Well, now we have a toilet to sit in. So let's move on to the next one. And we have some flowers.
I like this decoration.
And leaves to look cool and decorated. Yeah. We have this plant that looks very cool. It looks very real. So if it was real, it would die. But it's fake. It could break, actually.
So now let's go to this, the couches.
The living room.
And this.
So here's the living room. We have two sides of couches. We have these pillows.
And this is so soft.
Yeah, so is the carpet.
And this.
Okay, so moving over here. We have some shelves. We have some plants.
We have our big
decoration, big TV.
And it's like this.
Don't pick it up.
So let's move on.
So we have this. It's very cool. We built it. We have a fireplace. And we have shelves. And guess what these do?
Look, you just push.
It's very cool. And we have...
Where's the light?
Oh, it's over there. And we have the
light. We have a light. It turns on.
It turns on. And off. Crystal. Okay, and there's crystals in here.
I don't know if it's real fire.
No.
Is it real fire, Mom?
Look at a crystal. It fell out.
Is it real fire?
So let's move on to the dining table. Here's our dining table.
And our mirror.
And our mirror.
Like it.
We have this fake plant that actually matches with the mirror and the table. So it's
we have the light here.
It's like a mirror so you can see yourself somewhere.
And I light the table. You can see under.
Yeah, we have a light. The light that turns on and off. We have these white chairs that are decorated. You see? Look at the chair.
The next thing is this over here. Oh, this is a plate and we have something to hold it.
Yeah. And that's for decoration.
Yeah.
So down we have this beautiful kitchen. We have this is a bar stool.
Yeah.
So whenever we have someone coming over or having a party, they can sit in a bar stool. My parents can give them something to drink or something like that. You know? Now let's... Oh, wait, no, we're
here.
Here is our kitchen right here. This is two, but this is all of our kitchen. We have some cabinets where we put all our stuff to organize it. We have our stove, microwave, and stuffed and plants.
This is where all our snacks are. We have food in here, spaghetti in here. We have all snacks.
Everything.
Even cereal.
Even cereal, breakfast, cleaning supplies.
Everything.
Yeah.
So, and we also have this garage that's near. So let's go in here. Oh, yeah.
Couch outside.
We have a couch. We have a fireplace.
You can open this.
We have a plant that's so long, it doesn't even stay up straight.
Yeah.
It's just falling down.
Yeah. And this one is the same shape. So you can relax here.
You can lay down.
And these are real plants because they're outside. So, you know.
And we have these other plants.
Yeah, this used to be something like to hold
the bar.
Bars to hold the bottles, glass bottles, but we have a new one so it can match.
My dog ripped this.
And we have like these chairs that you like can sit, like lay on.
Yeah, we have
when you're putting the tent.
We have two.
Yep.
And like, we have stuff in here that we use for the pool.
Something to cover it. It's glass and wood.
Oh, guys, I gotta show you something.
And we have paper for this. And we have this right here.
Guys, this is to turn on the pool's light. Look at the pool. Guys, you gotta look at the pool. Ready?
It's on.
Yeah, it's just
but you can't see it.
It don't show.
Yeah.
When it's dark.
Yeah.
So, where's the light for this?
Yeah, so this is part of our backyard. Here is our
pool.
We have our pool is cool, big, warm sometimes.
And then we have this other table.
And it's dirty, of course, because we have Benedict because of cold season.
And then we have this table that we can open this umbrella if it's like hot.
Yeah. So and then we have a barbecue.
Stuff we can check. We can check the temperature whenever it's cooking. Oh, that's the stuff. Okay.
And we have these chairs. If you want to talk to someone outside, if you're outside in the pool watching someone.
And then here's my special thing that I got for Christmas. A basketball hoop.
And you can
right there.
Also use it in grass.
We have two basketballs for my brother and me. We have a weightlifting basketball, so whenever I shoot.
Okay. So.
But whenever I shoot, it's soft.
Yeah.
Now, I'm going to shoot. This is my big brother's ball because it's heavy. It's for him and it's heavy for me. And this is my ball. Let's shoot.
It's at 90 degrees outside.
Let's go inside.
Okay, so now let's go inside. And this is our whole kitchen, dining, slash dining room.
Oh yeah, we forgot something.
Living room.
Our dog food and water. It's right there. So let's go upstairs now. Upstairs is the funnest part.
Come on, PJ.
Come on, PJ. Let's go, PJ. So let's go upstairs.
Okay. So these are our stairs. We have a little window to see our front yard. To see who's coming. So
let's go on. You can go a lot faster than that. You usually run upstairs.
So here's our living room.
Where my mom works.
She works on computer.
We have a living room. Homework, and we're usually, this is the place where we do our videos.
As you guys can see.
Maybe mom has a computer.
Yeah.
It's nice and cool.
Yeah.
And the couch is big. And then we have
my
room. Alina's room, Alina in cursive. And then they have pictures from Halloween and she was really.
So here's my room. My room is really decorated.
Yeah.
I love my room. I love the color.
And she even has a lamp.
Yeah, a lava lamp.
I can show you.
Wait.
I just take this off and shake it.
Okay. Then
she turns it on.
And it stays up. So let's
move on.
Come on, Derek.
And she has so much squishies.
Yeah, I do.
This is our laundry.
Yeah, this is our laundry. It's a tight space. We have washer and a dryer.
We have all the cleaning supplies.
We have a little trash can as well as a stool because we do our laundries. We have this decorated plant that used to go over there.
Yeah.
And this is our air so we can have air. If it's hot or cold sometime,
then
we have our bathroom, as well as a tight space. Oh yeah, the lights, it looks okay. Okay. So you have a tight space, two of my brothers and me, that's our bathroom.
She's the only girl.
Yeah, and here's our shower. It can turn into a tub, like some of other showers can.
And I like the curtains here.
And it actually matches, you see?
Yeah. This is where we wipe our face when we're brushing our teeth.
Yeah, and as well as this. It looks so cool, it's so decorated, so shiny!
I know, right?
Look at that!
You can see yourselves.
Yeah. So now let's
move on to
our brother's room.
Well, we're not gonna show him that much because that's a no-no room.
He doesn't like people coming in because Now let's go to first.
Oh yeah.
Let's go to my room.
So his room is a big space, has a lot of pictures. He loves
my backpack, my stuff that I need here.
He has a lot of stuff. Slime, squishies, putty.
I got my chairs. And I also got my
chains.
Oh yeah, my basketball. Why did you do that? And I got all my
stuff.
My toys are right here inside the box. All my shoes and stuff.
Clothes.
Here, clothes, yeah.
Now, let's move on to our parents' room. And a hallway. So we have a hallway
and a hallway
upstairs.
We have
pictures of all of us, our dad and brother, all three of us when we were younger.
That's not us, that's our brother
when
they were younger.
That was me, and that was me, and that was Diego and my mom.
I'm the only picture in one.
Now we're going to our parents' room. They have this plant with glass, which we have to be careful. We have this beautiful bed sheet. We have this picture of my mom and dad. It says, "You are my happiness."
Then we have the TV.
We have TV. We also have
our mother's lamp.
Lamp to charge your phone and everything. And we have PJ's bed.
Oh, yeah.
PJ, come here.
Come on, buddy.
Aww. This is his bed. He lays with our
parents. Sometimes we have
I'm scared because of my bed.
And then we have our fire.
Another fireplace. But it's upstairs this time.
Yeah, in our parents' room. And then we have on top of this a beautiful, gorgeous thing.
Yeah, it's so gorgeous.
This and is, this.
I like it. Look at Pete A looking out of the window.
Come on, now
he always does that.
Yeah, he loves it.
Now we're going to go into our mom's bathroom.
Okay. So what we have here is a big mirror, two of our sinks, my mom's and my dad's, and some flowers.
Yeah.
And then we have decorations here.
Yeah.
And we also have this thing that weighs you.
Yeah, so we can
see how much I weigh.
69.0.
Let's
see how much I weigh.
I got taller.
72.0.
That's a lot.
So now
we have a jacuzzi.
A jacuzzi.
That it's like a bathtub. It's a jacuzzi. You can lay in it.
And then we have our shower.
Mom's and Dad's shower.
I usually go in that because
me too.
And we have our closet.
And then we have our
secretly bathroom. Because it's very cool. It's a tight space as well. But
and then we have another closet here.
Yeah. And it's a really tight space, but it's really cool because you can go in.
And there's a closet in there.
So that was our mom's. So.
Yeah.
Let's go downstairs.
We like.
We have this because somebody can open it.
Somebody can.
Beautiful glass.
Oh. And these are plants that grew because they were like to here. Now they're like to here.
Yeah, we put them in. Yeah.
Yeah.
So,
this is our beautiful
flower.
Derek!
So,
bye guys! Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment down below, and if you guys
have ever had one of our decorations or flowers or anything in our house,
and subscribe. Follow us on Instagram, DNA Kids 2017. Bye!